The Justice Department orders the Bureau of Immigration to be on alert for any attempt by alleged drug lord Peter Lim alias Jaguar and seven other suspected drug personalities to leave the country. Lim, a businessman from Cebu, is accused of being a drug lord in the Visayas. Lim met with no less than President Rodrigo Duterte in July 2016, denying he was involved in the drug trade.